I'm DJ Ramophone. This is the Clip Crypt on X-Ray TV, bringing you curious sights and sounds that have bubbled up from the underbelly of humanity's crumbling psyche. Let's get started. Here's a clip of a man inexplicably barfing, followed by a music video called Green Bricks by director Zach Hill.
Well, that's exactly right. What we've done is we've taken the 360, we've added a DSP, and then we've...
Hello, baby. Oh, do I look real tonight? Oh, with my blonde wig and my false eyelashes and big brows.
というわけで見ていただきましたが、教授、最後に呼ばれた人が少し変わった返事をしていましたね。
で、はい、今使われていたのは鼻抜け声というのを怒らせ方なんですよ。鼻にかかった声っていうのはですね、はい、人を怒らせる効果っていうのがあるんですよね。例えばですね、アナウンサーなんだ、まあこれは普通の感じなんですけれど、はい、アナウンサーなんだ、どうです？
そうですね、やはり後者の方はちょっと嫌な感じが、
はあ、お前アナウンサーなんだ、とまあ、
I'm tired of candy, tired of gum, tired of hunger, and food that's no fun. I'm tired of pretending I don't like spaghetti, but school lunch keeps me roaring ready and rock steady. Pizza, spaghetti, burger.
With Chow Daddy in your school cafeteria, it's the fun place to be for lunch.
Desserts.
Lucky you. You just saw a man in a leather cop suit enjoying his favorite singer, Julie Cruz. You also saw the video for Annika's No One's There, the world's greatest 3D video about the circle of life. Did you like the weightlifting baby in the crib? Yeah, that was funny. What's up next? Let's watch a short dramatic video about forbidden love and its crushing consequences. Will you fuck off, please?
I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
Oh, I've got Zombie Joan right here. I'm doing a dedication to her. She should be in the movie. She's so sweet. Dedicated to you, honey. You ought to be in pictures. You're wonderful to see. You ought to be in pictures. Oh, what a hit you'd be. Your voice would thrill a nation. Your face would be adored. You'd make a great sensation with wealth and fame. Your reward. star. You're my star of stars. Yeah, you should be in the movies.
Thank you.
You're a doll.
Alright,
thank you.
Boys, this is Griffith. I'm heading back from Dr. Hal's, and let me tell you, Baxter and Bailey were 100% right. The shit's about to hit the fan. Over. Oh, my God.
Power to blow this skin gun, please, Lord. Jesus.
Not so young me, you.
mein muss Trunkschein. Oh nein, oh nein, das darf nicht sein. Jetzt kommt mich in die Mühle rein. Ist also soweit, heut ist der Tag, den ich immer verdrängt hab. Ist also soweit, heut bin ich reif. Oh Mann, ich knall. Was wenn, wenn ich tauglich bin? Die da eigentlich. Sie gucken, ob du tauglich bist für sie. Ob auch umgekehrt, das fragen sie nie. Bist du gut, kommst du irgendwann dahin. Zu streiten, das hat gar keinen Sinn. 15 Monate dauert deine Zeit. 15 Monate Gefangenheit. Aber ich will auch mit Hilfe reisen. Und die Sylvie und mich auseinanderreißen. Und sie zählt doch nur sinnlos rum. Nur die Lirio, yeah! Ich bin nicht aus dem Hohle mit. Meine Freier lassen sie mir weg. Sagen, du willst nicht, das verweigert doch. Und jetzt lassen sie sich so frei zu tun. Nein, dieses Übel muss ganz weg. Ist meine Freiheit der letzte Dreck. Sie sagen, das geht nicht. Und das ist unabhängig. Sonst hast du bei den Russen stehen. Und wenn sie sagen, drei Jahre muss jeder hin. Sonst hast du bei den Russen stehen. Ja, wir müssen auch nicht dienst am Berufssoldaten. Und wenn das hier nicht geht, dann müsst ihr euch das andere Zeit verlassen. Kapiert doch, ihr raubt mir meine Freiheit. Meine Freiheit.
Georgia.
Hiya.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay.
Come
okay.
Here. Come here, Georgia.
Okay.
Yeah. Georgia. 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 Georgia.
Congratulations! You have infiltrated your first castle.
Normally, I wouldn't even consider admitting someone with your high school records to our university. However, based on your perfect scores on your placement test, I'm going to give you both academic scholarships. I'm just curious, how did you manage to do so well?
She says score.
Shut up, ass munch.
Oh. Yeah, sorry or something.
we just, like, figured after, like, 8 years of high school or something, it was time to move on. You know, like, expand horizontally or something.
Yeah, like, we weren't getting any.
Shut up, ass munch. What he means is we weren't getting anywhere in our studies or something. We want to go to college.
Yeah, like we want to go to college.
Well, boys, here's your course registration cards. I sure hope to see you in my human sexuality course.
We're gonna score.
Yeah, let's score something. Huh?
thingies.
Raspberry off of Sun Angle's Diamond Junk. He also saw a duet between a lovely couple, an extended clip from Basket Case 3, easily the best of the Basket Case series. Two? Fuck two. Three is way better. Oh god, this is... See, now like I'm all fucked up and I don't know where I'm at. You heard Bros Putter with Bunderwear. But yeah, Bunderwear, we get it. Underwear. Bruce Putter? It's not Bruce Putter. It's an A-U-S-E. It's Bruce Putter. What's coming up next? Find out where professional wrestlers like to shave. And have a good look at a bodybuilder who's not very modest.
He's a man.
Such a man. Иисусы ненарядные зовут себе простых мирян.
Video Without You. You saw the best commercials in the industry, Slavic metal, and the world's worst wedding organ. Shut up, Reggie. You also saw Mark Vallarta's attempts at playing Bach with the most intense concentration I've ever seen. Shut up, Reggie! Let's move on. Have a look at Austria's Lose It. A man who really loves deer, and a woman who really loves thick mud.
Yeah. Marky, I found the perfect app. When it spots you on the couch taking a nap, it wakes you up.
What's it called?
Girlfriend.
Okay, phone's down.
You're in a tight ship here, Julian.
People, tonight your taste buds go where no taste buds have gone before. Voila, veal tacos and fajitas.
Discover veal this Columbus Day. Visit vealmadeeasy.com for recipes and enter to win $500 of groceries.
Veal? Who knew?
Sous chef here. With any luck, I should be head chef by next year. I've got this amazing fiance who I won't be marrying this weekend because I'm about to be in a terrible accident. But really, I should have cleaned up the grease over there, and they should never put the deep fryer so close.
Thank you.
system. See? Rip.
Just saw a whole lot of mud, the consequences of eating soup while your house is on fire, and Eric Wareheim's video for Health's We Are Water. Thanks for tuning in. We hope that you found that whatever you're after and whatever you're afraid of, we'll have it here on the Clip Crypt. I'm DJ Ramp. Siri, I was like within 5 seconds of finishing this piece of shit that you want.